the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright scars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting.
That wasn't a pass. That was a pass. I'm gonna have to throw a spinnerbait. They might be on some smaller stuff. Definitely on some smaller stuff. Which is why I bought this. Yep, good in, good in. Good in, Jack, good in, Jack. Good job.
Same spot to where he caught it.
Yep. Jack, are our light levels on?
Which side are you going?
I got it. He ain't that big, but he's good. I got it. It's okay. Yeah, it'll be close.
13. He's fat.
Oh, you're right. Yep. Chocked full of shad, though. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's a white. Or it's a hybrid.
Oh.
Big white or a hybrid. Yeah, it's a big white.
Dang, might have to switch to a heavier weight.
Will we keep?
Yeah, real good. Real good.
Cool.
The line's in the way.
It's okay.
Now we got 2 keepers.
Oh, yes, sir. Thank got him good. My braid is just tied around yours. So. Sometimes it's just got one white. Sometimes it's just empty. Get off. That's a nice one.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as I switch, I literally just retied from a big one to a small one. And that's exactly what they wanted. Little smaller one. I bet there's like 100 fish that live down there. I think he will. I think he will.
Got the biggest fish.
He'll keep.
Chill.
I know, they're fired up, huh? Ho. The way your rod was bent.
Yeah. Look. I didn't, oh yeah, it went through the top and then.
And then back out, just barely hook, yeah. Huh? Hey, good job though.
Let go. Yeah, we don't have to measure that one. He'll go 14.
Okay, I just want to see how long he actually
14
is.
14 and a half.
14 and three quarters. Yep, he's on the blue tag, okay? Mm-hmm. The blue tag, and he's the only one on this side.
So where did I go?
Yeah, you just threw up there.
So that might be that poster there.
Oh, that's...
And the bike's tough, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I never liked that.
Yeah.
You know, even if you're catching small fish, but you're catching a few here and a few there, it's...
At least that keeps your confidence up, right?
Yeah. But the one thing that I know about this lake is this is kind of a spot lake, and both of these spots have bigger fish. Ooh, I thought my line went slack.
Got him. Yep. Stay down. Oh my gosh, yes.
Good one.
Oh, sorry. That's our limit.
Yes, and a good
that's
one
our
too.
Limit. Mm. Let's go.
We have done it already.
Oh, that's a good limit.
Yes, sir.
All right. Well, life is easy because blue goes first.
Ooh, and they were shallow. That must be that cluster.
I threw right at that tiny little one sticking up. I didn't even reel. He ate it on. Oh my gosh. That's why bass cat has triangular live well lips. All right, sky's going black.
Did you put all of them on top?
No, the three bigger ones here, and then the last two are here. Nope.
Okay, what was that? There always is a fish on this thing. He said there always
little
is.
Fatty. Oh, look, he has a tail that down his throat.
A crawdad tail?
Bluegill, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like a bluegill. Good?
He don't feel good.
Oh, I think he will. Yeah. Hold on, let me get my line in. Wow.
On the little jiggy?
On the little jig, huh?
I told you I was confident about everything I threw today, except for that jerk bait when I threw that jerk bait.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So?
Yeah. Oh, 100%.
All right. A little bit lower. Oh, sorry.
It's all good.
Yeah, he was on the end of this one.
Nice. Well, would you look at that? A little coal.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. If they're willing to bite.
This one is stretching about 5 to 10 feet of water.
On the drop. Good one. Oh, he's stuck. Reel in yours. I got him. He's out. Yep. That's my PB.
Look at that. That is a good one, boy. I told you this place had a good one.
That's my PB.
Hell yeah. That's a six. Or five, something like Gary caught it.
Can I get a picture real quick? Yeah. Oh my God.
What'd I tell you? Right here, we're gonna catch. I just called it there. Oh. Very nice.
He had me stuck in a tree. Oh my gosh. That's why we do this. That's, oh my gosh. I know.
Hey, that's a good call.
Yes, sir. All right, last spot of the day, I think. Yeah, because we'll spend about an hour plus here.
I think
the water now
is clear enough
to throw
this thing. What's up? Oh. A little bit slow because I can't fish. I'm just not okay. Even getting a good cast.
Yeah. Oh, yes. That'll pull. All right.
Yes, sir. I knew there was going to be one somewhere in here.
Oh, look, he's too good of a spot. Oh, he might not pull.
I think he will.
By like
by a little
a
bit.
A quarter pound. No. Nah, it's not even close. Look.
Oh, shit.
sinks.
That's the deal. Oh,
really?
Through there? Right through there?
Oh.
The top one was like 15, but everything else was solid.
Boss?
Boat number?
69.
How many y'all got?
Five. Way a
big fish.
A 5 fish,
way a
big bass.
How much is the big bass?
660.
Oh, where? No, that won't even hit.
605 on their big fish.
605.
Scales juice.
Yeah.
Got a
taste? 605.
Yeah, it ain't gonna win the big bass though. It's close. Maybe if we eat a couple more shad.
Total weight of
1712.
Ooh, not bad, guys.
Nice.
That skills. My goodness. Oh. Thank you.
Hit you in ninth place, guys.
Oh, thank you. Are we able to? Yes, please.
Yeah. One with her right here.
Somebody had a
big one.
Oh, no, guys. I take two. Great job, guys.
Thank you.
Just walk over the tank with
them.
Just
okay,
the tank.
For sure.
Do they go back here?
Yeah.
Yeah, just put them in the tank right there.
Thank y'all. You're a little bit taller than you do that.
Awesome.
Oh, come on.
Make the time is 6:55. You got 5 minutes to get to the field.
Here's my alleged 6-pounder. Ah.
Coming up the ramp when they call.
Thank you.
We had a good bag.
Don't forget the bag there. It needs to go back to him.
Yes.
Thank you, guys.
Absolutely.
Scales will shut down at 4 o'clock.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good way.